Hi everyone, my name is Jenny. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if you're not new. Today we have another like cleaning vlog-ish, and I also wanted to chat with you guys because I'm actually taking my backpack in today. I'm gonna ship it off because I was able to contact Louis Vuitton and their repair services and everything, and they gave me an estimate, and so I'm just gonna go ahead and send it in. I have to print out the paperwork and everything, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. And I also have to get some hair dye. I don't know if I'm gonna use the one that I already have or if I just want to get another one. I might just use the one that I have because I've been trying to like spend a lot less and like save my money. So the bag that I'm gonna use today is also just this one. I used this the other night. I went to EMC for a dinner and I really liked it. It was just really convenient for me to bring with me, and it was able to sit on the chair like nicely, so I do like it. And it just kind of like elevated my outfit. I had a pretty casual outfit on. I had like a mock neck dress, and it was like long. And just, what shoes did I wear? I wore my Zara flats, and then I would just put my coat on top, and this was like perfect for it because I thought I was gonna have to bring like a brown bag, but I'm really happy that I do have this now, and it's going to be just very convenient when I'm wearing black. So I'm gonna wear it today. Also, I wanted to thank Ana Luisa for partnering with me on this video. I'm so excited to be mentioning them again because you guys know I love their pieces so much and I wear them all the time. Lately I've been wearing these earrings. Let me get the exact name of them. So the earrings that I have on today are called the Twisted Hoop Earrings Paris, and I absolutely love them. They weigh like a substantial amount and they're just really great quality. Then I also have on the Noah ring. You guys know I have worn this so many times in the past in my videos. I also have on this flower bracelet. It's called the Rowena. I'm not exactly sure, but it has like flowers on it. And then the necklace that I have on is also, and then the necklace I have on is just the heart lock, a heart and lock necklace, and I absolutely love this one as well. I also really love the pieces because although I love splurging on jewelry and I love really nice fine jewelry, I just find that Ana Luisa has like really great pieces for a very affordable cost, and they range from $39 upwards. Ana Luisa uses some of the best metals that I have seen. I've seen other brands that have gold plated, and I just find that these are just some of the best. They don't tarnish, they don't fade or anything, and I just find that they're really long lasting. I also really love that Ana Luisa is 100% carbon neutral because they don't add any waste into the environment. So if you guys are environmentally friendly and you guys want more sustainable pieces and pieces that are not adding more waste into the environment, I highly recommend them. It just made sense for me to partner with them because I have been wanting to take just little steps here and there. I feel like any step that you take forward is just a step into the right direction. So I mean, if you can start off by just buying sustainable jewelry or buying sustainable clothing, I find that that's a really great way to actually like step foot into the sustainable like market. And I find that once you do that, you're going to be more open to other products such as skincare and body care and hair care and just things that you use every day. So I think that it's really great to kind of start off with something small like this, and especially if it's something that you're going to wear every day, I think that it's really great to go ahead and take the initiative. So once again, if you guys would like to purchase from Ana Luisa, please be sure to check out my link down below and also check out some of the deals that they have. I will also have my favorites listed, so you guys can just go ahead and copy and paste on the website and search for my favorite items. So yes, thank you to Ana Luisa for partnering with me on this video, and let's go ahead and get started with the rest of the video. We're gonna go ahead and go to UPS because, like I mentioned, I am taking in the backpack, and I actually wanted to tell you guys like the time frame of kind of like how long it took, because it took quite a while. So where's my iPad? I've been using my iPad and like my digital planner because sometimes, I don't know why, but my hand just does not write on paper. Like every so often, like I'll try to write on paper and it just comes out like chicken scratch. So I really have been switching back and forth, and it's just, I mean, it's not too convenient for me, but I just do it because I find that it's just what works for now. Okay, so on my monthly planner, I have all of my expenses. I have really important due dates for school, and then also just some deadlines and quizzes. I mostly write out like everything that I'm spending per day just so I can see it. For me, I think the new thing that I've been doing is looking at what I'm spending on and seeing like, okay, I make this much per day. Is it really worth it for me to go and purchase this item when I literally had to sit on my ass all day and work and file papers and stuff? Let's see, I'm gonna try to print out my paper from here just to see if it works. Or actually, I don't know if the printer's on, so let me go turn it on. So I'm back. I'm just gonna print out their paperwork that they told me to fill out. 1, 2, 3. So there's 3 of them. Go ahead and print this one out. I'm kind of confused. It says to print all of it, so I'm just gonna print out all of it. I don't really know. and then I'll just go through them and see which one I have to print out. And I also have to sign one of them, so I'm also gonna do that. With Louis Vuitton's repair service, I just find that you have to be really patient because basically, like, if you keep like messaging them, your spot in line is just going to keep going further and further back, which is what they told me. So I didn't do that, but I was just like asking someone about it, and they said like, yeah, your place in line will be pushed back if you keep like messaging them. So just message once and just try and see if you can. So yeah, just be really patient, and they are gonna get back to you. I know it takes forever, but just hang in there because we all have to wait. I was thinking of editing like some old vlogs, but I don't know if you guys would even want to see that because it's kind of like older already, and it was from like early October, like late September, or I think it was like early October, but I haven't really been like completely on it because I feel like sit down videos are just a lot easier for me to film and also to get out for you guys because it's just the easiest thing. And like with the vlogs, I do try to vlog, but I do the same thing, you guys. I'm just studying and I'm working, and that's like my schedule. Like as soon as I'm done with class at 10, I'm also working like at the same time. So I'm gonna try to do like a day in my life on Tuesday just so you guys can see that, and hopefully I can get that out for you guys because I would love to do like a day in my life as like a student and also like corporate worker. So I think that that would be really cool. Let me go and see if the paperwork is done. I'm not exactly sure like how this is gonna work. It says Ontario, California, 2095 Archibald. I know exactly where that is. I used to live in Ontario. Okay, so I'm just going to confirm. I said change out all the leather parts. Bag. It says bag well loved. On my Monstery MM, I actually went to a CA and we did that like regularly. So I took it in the stores and they did assess it and everything. And that was with my CA Michelle from Louis Vuitton Santa Monica. But I don't actually shop there because like the tax is more. So I try to just shop at like whatever is cheaper, especially like South Coast Plaza or like Rodeo Drive. I actually, my CA said that he's gonna send me, well, like they had like a list of people that they sent out the links to for the Game On collection, and it's at noon. What time is it right now? It's 11:15. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything. Like there was nothing that I really wanted. Maybe the toiletry, I thought that was cute, but like if you wanted like another toiletry, I think that that one's like a really fun one. The heart bag was also really cute, but I don't think it's gonna fit a phone, so I'm just gonna sign this. And then today's date is the 9th. Q number, reference code. Okay, and then this is the shipping label. I don't know if I have to fill this one out. It says, following our email correspondence, we have attached a prepaid label, estimated lead. For your protection for your product, please ensure your item is shipped in an appropriately sized box and protection tissue, shipping paper, bubble wrapping to cover. Kindly check the interior pockets to ensure you will provide with any protective clothes as not necessary. Kindly ask that you ship your product within 21 days. So I think I just have to add this particular slip in it, but not do anything for it. My hand like does not know how to write in the morning, especially now that it's getting cold. Okay, so then let's go ahead and print out this piece of paper, and we'll just ship everything all together. Yeah, you guys just have to email them. Like, I have no idea how much it's gonna cost for like any particular item, just like this one. So I will also like film the video on like what it looks like when I get it back, of course. I did that last year as well. I did like a fully dedicated video, and I don't think I'm gonna purchase a bag this year for myself for Christmas just because this one's getting repaired. And then I also got the Saint Laurent a little bit early. I did plan on getting that one for Christmas, but I don't know, I just got it like right away because I was scared it was gonna go out of stock, and it actually did go out of stock. So I'm really happy that I was able to snatch it up like super early. I'm actually gonna take this ring off because it's like kind of in the way, but yeah, I was so happy that I was able to snatch it really early because it ended up going out of stock, and I think only the silver one and then the black on black is in stock, but the black on black didn't decrease in price at all. Like almost, I think it was only like maybe $300 or four. No, I think it was like $300. So it wasn't like significant for me to like want to purchase it overseas because with Saks you can actually get that much for a discount. So okay, so we have to go ahead and package this item. Yay! Oh, I can't believe it's finally going in. It took me so long. When did I unbox this item? I didn't do like a proper unboxing, but I think I showed you guys like 2 weeks before my birthday. So like August, or was it early September or August? I've been wanting to send it in August, September, October, 4 months. Crazy. It took me so long. Okay guys, I just got back from UPS and I just dropped off the package, and then what else did I do? I just went to the bank to make a deposit with my check from work, so that's that. And now I'm just gonna clean up because the sink is not really filled with dishes, but I have quite a few in here, so I just want to like get rid of them and just wash them up. And I think for lunch I'm gonna have bhakti with just some veggies because my aunt brought it for me the other day. So I figured I would just have that. I'm just gonna put some of the dishes away and then we will get started.